to be back in Birmingham, I've got to say. I'm so fucking happy to be back in Birmingham. We were kind of scared that you might forget about us. It's really been a long time. And, you know, we're now on this, like, 10-year, like, anniversary, nostalgia trip or whatever. Birmingham used to always be one of our real strongholds. It was like, the Birmingham Academy used to be like our fortress. It was
channel.